All right, Matthew DeClercq in the Hippo Studios. This is Aaron Bright in outer space, as usual. We'll see if I'll change next
spacey,
month.
Spacey.
Spacey. I'm a spacey guy.
I know what you're going to have next month.
Listen, we are having
My Little Pony is going to be back there next month. My Little Pony.
Unicorns. Somebody told me I was delusional and I fell off my unicorn. Have you heard that joke? Ba-doom-tsh. We are doing an EP Monthly review, which we're wont to do, you and I. This one is called Perc. No, it's not called Perc. It's called Picking the Right Time to Perc It Up. Picking the Right Time to Perc It Up. Salim Rezaei is the guy who did this. He does some great stuff on the interweb, so look up Salim Rezaei. I think he does Rebel EM. But he also is a Hippo alum, which we cherish greatly. We enjoy working with
Salim. Bottom line on this one is Perc works well for your very low-risk patients, like we've said in the past. And they kind of put it, you know, in a nice little summary.
It's basically that, and he just describes this paper. It's non-inferiority in low-risk patients. There's some decreased length of stay, and there's some decrease in imaging, but it's another enforcer of how we use Perc. Just don't use it wrong.
The proper study. The proper study.
Proper study. Should I float away?
I think this time you just stand still, and I'll stand still too, and then we'll fade into silence.
Into black.